Hey guys, welcome to JPlays. I'm Iceman and this is my playthrough of VIII, Lacrimosa of Dana for the PC.
Fighting today.
Darn it!
What's biting today?
Whoa!
Fighting today.
Yeah, I thought I'd been here before.
Oh.
Overkill.
Come on! Here we go! treasure chest.
My turn now.
Let's go.
Eat.
Ah. Oh.
Now we should be able to purify the souls of the undead.
Okay, do me a solid, dead guys, and please rest in peace.
Yeah!
Now, where to? Overkill.
I'll take this. Yeah. My body.
Yeah.
My turn now!
Yeah.
Wendigo. That should be it, I think.
Turn now.
Let's go.
So the direction of the statues was the key. Yes, let's keep this up.
Overkill.
My turn now.
Let's go.
Oh, yes, please.
Thank you. You guys are way too heavy.
Hey, you can heal in here. I bet you it's because of the relic. Not yet. All right.
Come on.
Let's go!
Let's go!
Boss time.
Thank you.
going.
What's this?
Looks like an old mural.
I wonder if that's supposed to be the Great Tree of Origins. But this depiction...
You could interpret it as the Great Tree destroying the world.
What could it mean? I thought the Great Tree brought prosperity to the Kingdom of Eternia.
Looks similar to the monolith we saw in Baja Tower. It's no use. I'm not authorized to access it.
Who's there?
I've been expecting you. I knew you would come here one day.
Hey, Glaggin.
You. But how?
Where'd you come from?
They appeared out of thin air.
That person was in Donna's memories.
Those robes. What's going on? Aren't you from the past?
It's been a long time, Donna Ecclusia.
Monolith!
It seems you have not yet fully restored your memories. You must have been surprised to see that mural. The Great Tree of Origins evolved Saurians into Eternians and brought forth prosperity. That is a lie, propagated by a faction of Eternians to instill reverence for the Great Tree.
Yeah.
A lie?
The purpose of the evolution fostered by the Great Tree is not to develop a species. Rather, it selects a species that can withstand the environmental changes and rejects those that cannot.
What does that mean?
As the mural depicts, the Great Tree will periodically bring about cataclysmic events. Those who manage to adapt and survive receive its protection. The rest are culled accordingly. This cycle of selection and rejection is the true purpose of the Great Tree.
Why? What purpose does this serve?
It is necessary to sustain the world's continued existence. We call this culling of life the Lacrimosa. Eternia's extinction was but a single Lacrimosa. It could not be avoided.
So that's crazy!
So the tree made it happen. That's messed up. Because she planted the tree.
Assuming you're telling the truth, then who are you and why are you here?
To observe your current actions in light of your refusal.
Refusal?
Today, I have only come to greet you. I look forward to witnessing the full extent of your obstinacy.
Wait, I still need to know!
They vanished.
The Great Tree destroyed Eternia? That's gotta be a lie!
Some great tree.
We're not in a position to reliably assert that, though. There is so much we still don't know. You're right. Perhaps the best thing to do right now is re-examine the situation.
Donna?
It's okay. I'm fine. For now, we should leave this place.
What's going on, Peril?
Many primordials! Castaway Village! Emergency! Many primordials! Emergency! Emergency!
Primordials?
That's hardly newsworthy.
Overthinking it, but do you think the primordials might be displaying more unusual behavior?
Yeah.
I have a bad feeling about this.
I'm worried about the village.
Yes, let's head back at once.
Ah, finally. The chapter comes to an end. That's the longest chapter in a game ever.
This food looks delicious.
Yeah. should I upgrade? Leave it to me. All right, finished. Leave it to me. Whew, it's complete. Leave it to me. Whew, it's complete. Get started. All right, finished. Leave it to me. Whew, it's complete. I'll get started. All right, finished. I'll get started. Whew, it's complete. Finished. I'll get started. All right, finished. Leave it to me. All right, finished. That it? How can I help you today? Is that it?
Bye.
Alright, I'm going to end this one there. Hope you guys have enjoyed watching this video. If you'd like to be notified when I go about putting up the next video, which will likely be later tonight, be sure to subscribe on the YouTube side of things, and then you'll be notified when that is made available. Alright guys, have a good one.